It's not like I've got a backpack on that's weighing me backwards or out, is it? We all can't bring it. That's bloody waders.
I hate you, you've got long legs.
Huh? Yeah.
You reckon?
I reckon it's quite dicey. Can I hold on to that?
Down there.
Yeah, that's not bad, mate. You'll get down here. Even with your short legs, I think you might get down here.
Trying to take back my legs?
In the past gear, have they?
Alright?
Yeah. Will you get off at well? You got a peg up. You would have said that again.
Can I get over the wall? No, that is the answer to that one. Don't we have to make a quick exit at any point?
No, we're fine, mate. We'll be fine. Hold on to me. Hold on to my guns if you want.
Gone.
If
you get down there, it'll be like a stairway.
Do will. Fisherman's
stairway.
Oh, that's nice, mate. I'm going in.
Alright, go for it.
I'm going in. So we can catch your fish before you get your rod set up.
Yeah,
okay,
no bother.
Do you remember in last week's video, I was looking at all these tote bags that were in water and wondering where they came from? I think I've worked it out. Yep, fish. We're in, mate, we're in. You what, Cut?
You just turned the camera off as well?
No, I turned it back on. It's a fish! Yes! Come on, crazy fish. Where are you going? Yeah, it went to me, yeah. Follow.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, nice fish. Yeah, easy. Easy?
Easy for me, not for you.
I wish you were.
That might have caused some static burning.
Yes. A little bit. Yeah. Nice fish, mate. That's some better. I mean, looking at this sort of place as well, you're like, nobody fishes this, do they? Oh, you know, being frequent, isn't it? Because it's not easy to get to. I mean, only athletes like us can get down here. Yep. Unless you live in a mountain and you've got steps all the way down. It looks a stretch where you might find a decent fish, doesn't it?
Yeah.
No, the depth of it and that. There's going to be a pool down here somewhere, it just slows a bit as well. Yeah. Near. Put a stinger on. Yeah, mate. Should be. I think you should be able to take that, no problem, shouldn't you?
Yeah. That's why there's been a problem for me, isn't
it? Yeah, saw that. Mm. Did it? Some big fish that's in this pool.
Not looking up.
Go back to a little crank. Have you got what you got?
I've got some small cranks.
A small crank with a little treble on back might be better.
Yeah.
You know, like I said, softy if we're trying to get fish out of it. If they've not seen anything, they should take the crank straight away.
Yes. It's a trout.
Nice fish.
Yeah, nice, isn't it? Yep. Ooh. Yeah, cool. Yep, lovely, isn't it?
Yeah. It chased me, but it was right aggressive, I knew it'd say.
Yeah. What kind of looking is it?
Oh. Catch him alive, big on it. Ah! Missed one. Missed one in here. I watched it twice. Catch it. There's some more in this inlet, mate, aren't there?
Yeah, got it down
there.
Did you say you had one follow?
There's a couple of hits in here. But I missed it, I switched on. You know, when you see it come up and smack your lure and you like, look at it,
yeah.
And then it smacks it again, you're like, why didn't I strike first time, but mine second time. see you, although.
Are they?
You might not see it.
No. No.
Yeah, it did. crazy that one. Two out of it already. Yep.
Better?
Yeah, better fish, mate. Yeah. Come on, little fella now. What is that fish doing?
Nice,
yeah, it's nice, mate. Right, not fast water.
Yeah, yeah.
You know, like if you cast without, like, bricks stood up,
yeah.
I suppose. If you cast into that bit and pull it straight through, that's where I end that then. That's perfect. It's fast as hell, but there'll be spots in there where this can just sit and it's not moving, like where it's bubbling here.
Yeah.
That's just sat in them sort of spots, aren't they? I'd say there's about half a dozen fish in there, weren't just started cranking and it took it. Oh yes! Yes! Is it? Oh never! Oh never! Nice! Yeah mate? Yeah, right. Oh.
Jeez.
No. Oh, I just missed one. And again, chasing it.
Yeah,
I'm going to change to my salmon, though. That's going all over.
You're swatting it.
Yeah.
I don't think these are big fish.
No, mate.
Proper swatting it.
Try it with your softy then, see if it can go quick, actually. It's only small.
Yeah, I might be able
to. Only small.
I've got a smaller softy.
Yeah. I was thinking it would have been a bit deeper. Yeah, it was. Stayed down, didn't it, that whole one?
Yeah. I'm going to try.
You never know, it might show something else up, might it? Yeah, exactly.
It's just like
that's Almo again, yeah, just because it just runs nice, doesn't it?
Yeah. I put me three small ones.
Yeah, I broke my small one. Yeah.
Got it.
Good hit. That was an awesome smack, that.
That's a little bit better.
Yeah, it is a nice fish.
Yeah.
Proper thumper, that one. Nice. Oh, slimed around it twice and everything. Yeah. Wow, how full is this a trout, mate?
Yeah.
How many fish are in here? Yeah. Oh, it's off. That saves a bit unlocking. Oi! Another good hit. Why is it going? Nice colours. Nice. Yeah, you in.
Not to swipe that one.
Yeah. It's a slender thing, isn't it?
Yeah.
It's a slender fish.
Yeah, it's soft too as well.
A little soft bait.
Yeah, nice. Mm. Which way? This way? No. No, you can't. No. Yeah, there's them thingy fences around it. Them fences around it. That tree doesn't seem right strong. You confident?
No.
If you...
That can reach that branch.
If you hold that tree but do it... Here, here's your rod. Hold that tree but hold it at the bottom, don't hold it at the top. Well, there's a little step there, I don't know if you can reach it. Cool.
Certainly you've got height on your guide.
You what?
Certainly you've got some height on your guide.
It means you've got further to fall if you're higher up.
I'm not going to stretch you.
You won't reach up here. You
can't reach top of the wall anymore. No, I'm better coming off the side.
Put on our gear. Gear cog up.
Hey?
You can't reach it because your hand will hold it.
Hey?
Is your hand.
don't know if I can get
you up. You can, you can.
I might have both.
I've got other, I've got other vents for you, see?
We both won't both get on
it. You will. You said I'm fat.
I can't get up here.
You will. I've got this bar so you can pull onto me as much as you want here.
I'm not going to put my foot.
Just sling it. I've got you, where'd it go? You where'd it go?
Come on, I've got you. Where are you?
Up there. Watch some rods. To your left.
Who is it?
Stick with me, pal. I'll get you some great scrapes.
It's been little.
Get off. These nets are annoying, aren't they?
Yeah.